The reading comes from Luke chapter 12, verses 32 to 40. Fear not, little flock, for it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. Sell that ye have, and give alms. Provide yourself bags which wax not old. A treasure in the heavens that faileth not, where no thief approacheth, neither moth corrupteth. For where your treasure is, there will your heart be also. Let your loins be girded about, and your lights burning, and ye yourselves like unto men that wait for their Lord, when he will return from the wedding, that when for he cometh and knocketh, they may open unto him immediately. Blessed are those whom the Lord, when he cometh, shall find watching. Verily I say unto you, that he shall gird himself, and make them to sit down to meat, and will come forth to serve them. And if he shall come in the second watch, or come in the third watch, and find them so, blessed are those servants. And this know, that if the good men of the house had known that the hour the thief would come, he would have watched, and not have suffered his house to be broken through. Be ye therefore ready also, for the Son of Man cometh at an hour when ye think not. Here endeth the reading. O God, the strength of all those who put their trust in you, mercifully accept our prayers. And because through weakness of our mortal nature, we can do no good thing without you, grant us the help of your grace, that in the keeping of your commandments, we may please you both in will and deed. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
When I think of reflective Irish hymns, one in particular comes to mind. Sean O'Riordan was the single most influential figure in the revival of Irish traditional music, and in 1968 he set to music words written by Father Michael Sheehan. Ag Críost an Síol is a hymn of praise and thanksgiving celebrating life's journey towards paradise. Some of the words of the first verse read, Ag Críost an Síol, Ag Críost an Fóir, in Ihlan de Gadúchtar Sin, O Os Gahís, O Ís Gabás, the Gáláiv a Críost anál Harin, which translates, To Christ the seed, to Christ the crop. In the barn of Christ may we be brought, from growth to age, from age to death, thy two arms here, O Christ, about us.